Albert Edelfelt, Wikipedia article audio. Albert Gustav Aristides Edelfelt was a Finnish painter. He lived in the Grand Duchy of Finland and made Finnish culture visible abroad, before Finland gained full independence. Edelfelt was born in Porvoo, son of Carl Albert Edelfelt, an architect, and Alexandra Edelfelt, née Brandt. His parents were Swedish-speaking Finns. He began his formal studies of art in 1869 at the Drawing School of the Finnish Art Society and continued as a student of Adolf von Becker. He studied history painting at the Antwerp Academy of Art before becoming a pupil of Jean-Léon Gérôme at the École Nationale des Beaux-Arts in Paris. In Paris, he shared a studio with the American, Julian Alden Weir, who introduced him to John Singer Sargent. Later he studied at St. Petersburg. He married Baroness Ellen de La Chapelle in 1888, and they had one child. He also had romantic relationships with many other women. Biography. Career. Edelfelt was one of the first Finnish artists to achieve international fame. He enjoyed considerable success in Paris, including a gold medal at the Paris Universal Exposition of 1889. His painted portraits of many famous people, including Louis Pasteur, Aino Act, and the royal family of Russia. In Finland, he was one of the founders of the realist art movement in Finland. He influenced several younger Finnish painters and helped fellow Finnish artists such as Akseli Gallen-Kallela and Gunnar Bernson to make their breakthrough in Paris. Among his students was Leon Bakst. The painting of Louis Pasteur won him the Legion of Honor in 1886 at the exhibition at the Paris Salon. Edelfelt admired the poet Johann Ludwig Rubery, who was a friend of the family. The company of Rubery had a lasting impact on Edelfelt, who from time to time turned to scenes from Finnish history in his paintings. Edelfelt went on to illustrate Rubery's epic poem The Tales of Ensign Stål. Albert Edelfelt was selected as the main motif on a Finnish commemorative coin celebrating the 150th anniversary of his birth, the 100 euros Albert Edelfelt and painting commemorative coin, minted in 2004. The reverse shows an embossed face of the artist. Notable paintings. Young Woman in Her Boudoir. Portrait of Louis Pasteur. Gallery. Portrait of Young Woman. Under the Birches. Two Women with Laundry. Kaukala Ridge at Sunset. Woman in Parasol. Laren Pariski. Summer. At the Sea. Pora Last Marzesi. Copenhagen. Queen Blanca. Duke Carl Insulting the Corpse of Klaus Fleming. The Girls in the Boat. Parisian Lady in a Peignoir. Pietro and Mario Crone. Inauguration of the Academy of Turku Part 1. Inauguration of the Academy of Turku Part 2. Inauguration of the Academy of Turku Part 3.